Welcome to NBGI class 8 subject geography. Today's topic is our natural vegetation and the wildlife. We have says the natural vegetation and wildlife exist only in the narrow zone of the contact between the lithosphere, hydrosphere and the atmosphere. We have called to biosphere. It means the living things are provide the conditions where the living things are lives, जहाँ पर वो रहते हैं, and interconnected to each other, या interdependent to each other, we have called to our ecosystem. उसे हम क्या बोलते हैं? Ecosystem. And the wildlife provide the natural vegetation is a very natural vegetation and the wildlife is a important resources because the natural vegetation provide the timbers and give the shelters of the animals produce oxygens, we breathe, protect the soil, who help the growing of crops also, and the help in the storage of underground water and provide the food, medicine plants, oil plants and other things also show natural vegetation are very important for the human life. Second is the wildlife. Wildlife including the animal, bird, insect as well as the aquatic form, life form. We provide the milk, meat, feeders and wool also. Insect like a bees, we provide produce to the honey also, and it is important because it is important for the pollination of the flower, and also that help in the decomposers in the ecosystem, because we have seen the bird are eating the many insect also, so he was cleaning our ecosystem. So it is very important for the life, and we must create the balance ecosystem. हमारे ecosystem का balance भी बनाए रखती है. अब distribution of balance, the growth of vegetation depend to the temperature, moisture also. The vegetations are different types. We have found the forest, grassland, scraps and tundra also. So which place the heavy rainfall, we found the big and long trees. चलो trees पाए जाते हैं, where the low rainfall या low temperature, we have seen the height of decreases to the plant also, and scrap we found the desert area mostly it was the root are very long, goes to the deep on the earth surface also, and his leaves like a thorny and waxy surface reduce the loss of moisture, temperature. Tundra vegetations vegetations of polar regions compress to the mosses and leeches. Also, we have seen the population increases very rapidly, and he covered many of forest and cut downs and convert to the cultivation land. So the natural hazard happened on the earth surface. Deforestation, soil erosion, fire, forest fire, tsunami, landslide also happened, and the some other human activities increasing the pollutions also, and the construction, the work, set up the many big factories. So the many are vegetations and the insect are destroyed. So the our ecosystem are disbalanced. So we have conserved our natural vegetations and wildlife. Also we have plantations. Government have made the bird sanctuaries. Many are forest sanctuaries and passed the many are laws, a law to protect the animals like the lion, tiger, rhinoceros, deer, peacock, and some others. And it is protect to the wildlife also. So you have read right, Sankush. Thank you.